And when I was at college in my first year, the guy came in to show us there's so much more you can experiment with photography than just a camera that you point and shoot with. So he had us sticking cameras to trains and making cameras that you could throw around and making cinema, your own cinema cameras, and yeah, anything you could think of that you wanted to make into a camera, you were challenged to make into a camera.